Pacquiao was working hard preparing for his big fight against Joshua Clady, I caught up with Jamie Kavanaugh, one of his sparring partners.
What's it like for you to spar with Manny Pacquiao?
It's great, you know, it's a dream come true.
Did you ever think that that would happen, that you going in there in the ring with the number one fighter on the planet?
Nah, never.
And what's that like for you?
It's great experience for me. It's great to even be in the same gym as the guy.
You're sparring with him, Benavidez, who else?
The other guy, Dallas. I'm not sure what his first name is, second name Dallas. And there's some other guys, but Ray Beltran is another one.
And how's Manny handling everybody?
Good. He's on top of his game.
So him against Clady, not even close, huh?
Nah, I don't think so.
Tell me about your daily routine. What do you do now? You wake up when?
Wake up, go in the gym. Then in the afternoon, I do my strength and conditioning. And the days that I don't do the strength and conditioning, I'm jogging in the mornings before the gym.
Have you been to Vegas before?
Yeah.
What's it like for you to be in Vegas? I mean, it's not Ireland.
No, it's a long way from Ireland. It's a great place. It's where a lot of good things happen, so.
How is he looking in the gym these days?
¿Cómo estoy ahora en el gimnasio?
Está divino. Ahora mismo estamos casi al 80%. Ya estamos locos por boxear.
He says we're just 80% at the moment. We're just doing the box. Get into the ring, get the force out of the way, and start off from there.
Jamie got a chance to work out with the best pound-for-pound Manny Pacquiao. What goes through your mind when you're watching him and Pacquiao go at it?
Dice, yo he salido el otro día con el Pacquiao en el ring. Para ti, entrenador, ¿cómo fue eso?
Bueno, la verdad que Jamie hizo un trabajo espléndido. La verdad que me sorprendió, pero es que estamos hablando de Pacquiao. Pacquiao es algo especial, pero bueno, hablando de Jamie, hizo un trabajo, la verdad, espléndido.
He said it was great. He just said it was great. Like, to go in the gym and work out with a guy like Manny, it's, like he said, it's like a dream come true. And everything went according to plan.
Him and Manny in the ring for a real fight, who wins?
Yo y Manny in the ring, ¿quién va a ganar?
Yo apuesto por Jamie.
His bet goes on me. But
really? When's your next fight?
I don't know. Hopefully in March we're going to get on.
And how does it feel now that he's professional and he's in America?
¿Cómo sentí eso? Que yo estoy en profesional, estoy en el Wildcard, estoy en Estados Unidos.
Esto, bueno, para mí especialmente ha sido esto muy grande. Es una cosa que la verdad que llevamos trabajando hace bastante tiempo y lleguemos aquí buscando el objetivo y la verdad que lo hemos conseguido.
We're here, we're working out a long time to get to a place like this, and it's a big thing. It's the biggest thing that's happened for him in his boxing career.
Last question for both of you. What's your message to your fans, to your family back home?
¿Cuál es tu mensaje a tu fan en España?
Que bueno, que aquí estamos, que saludo a todos los malagueños, que nos ha apoyado el 100% durante los 10 años que llevamos trabajando, y bueno, y sobre todo a toda la familia, y gracias a todos por el apoyo.
He said, just thanks to all the fans that they're in Malaga and that, like, they've supported us all the way, and just thanks.
What's your message to your fans, Jim?
Same sort of thing, like, just thanks. This, like, without them, I wouldn't be here, you know, the support, everything's great. Everybody's sending me messages, and I'm like, just great, it's a great feeling.
Thank you. By the way, what's the meaning of your last name? Do you know it's a word in Hebrew?
Kavanaugh?
It means to focus. It means when you pray, pray with Kavanaugh, pray with focus.
It's a good meaning, so.
So there you have it, Jamie Kavanaugh sparring with Manny Pacquiao in Los Angeles. I'm Ellie Steckback reporting.